All right, talking about the summer and also summer destinations gets me thinking about ice cream.
Look at this
array in front of us over here. All right, so Wright's Creamery dropped off some of their flavors, which I'm a huge ice cream person. Are you?
Yes, I'm going to change my middle name to ice cream, I think. This is tremendous. We love Wright's. Look at what we have here today, an assorted selection that we're going to sample in just a minute. But some facts about Wright's. We've worked with them a number of times, done segments there with them. They've come in here.
Okay.
They're just a great, great place. Founder Catherine Kennedy started making ice cream at home at age 16 years old.
That's great.
An ice cream prodigy. That's what I should have done with my life.
Now, they started managing Wright's Dairy Farm and Bakery in 2015. Okay. And get this, starts the day, are you ready for this? At 3 a.m. to milk the cows.
And they have locations in Smithfield, Warren, and Providence. And all of these flavors we have here today are available at Wright's year-round.
So
what do we have starting on this end, Audrey?
So we have over here, this is the Black Raspberry Oreo. And it's right next to the coffee Oreo, which I know you and Eric were both excited to see.
Eric on camera duty loves the coffee flavor. So I'm going to try this one.
You're going to try this one. I'll go in for the Black Raspberry Oreo.
This is so good. When I heard that this was on the agenda for today's show, I said,
this is a really tough segment to have to do together, huh?
You see?
Oh, my God. So good.
I'll be with you in a moment. You know what I like to refer to that as?
A taste,
an explosion of taste.
Very creamy, delicious. Oh.
Who doesn't love double chocolate cookies with, of course, milk and cookies ice cream?
This looks delicious.
You going in for a bite of that?
I'm going to go in for a bite. And over here, what do we have? The
classic. I'm going to go with the chocolate chip, the vanilla classic, the same thing.
Look at how thick that is, too, huh?
Chocolate chip cookies with vanilla ice cream rolled in mini chocolate chips. Really heaven on a plate, ladies and gentlemen, right here.
Oh, my God. So
hey, I tuned into the Road
do
Show.
Do we have to go back and do the rest of the show?
I just saw Brennan and Audrey eating.
Oh. Oh my God, this is delicious.
And of course the classic.
Yeah, here.
Vanilla.
Chocolate.
And chocolate.
And vanilla. Oh my God. So good. I'm not gonna double dip, although I so want to.
Audrey,
I'm grabbing a new spoon.
This assortment has done what few people can do. It's rendered me speechless.
I'm kinda loving this.
If you would like more information on everything available from our friends at Wright's, head to roadshow.com.
Cheers.